Hello. The persona-based rollout of SmartIT has allowed for the most critical service management users to access SmartIT without having to wait for the entire Remedy ITSM suite to have been available as a SmartIT application. The trade-off for this early access is a continuing need for some customers to occasionally still have to use the traditional Remedy mid-tier. In fact, some customers have even cited the use of two separate interfaces for their reluctance to move to version 9 or to postpone the implementation of SmartIT. With the release of SmartIT 1.2 came the introduction of some screen configuration enhancements where you can add actions under the More menu at the top of any of the SmartIT screens that allow you to launch an external URL. You could even include parameters in the URL based on the data in the record you were viewing, making it very easy to seamlessly link back to the Remedy mid-tier to deliver some of the functionality that has not yet been implemented in SmartIT. For example, as powerful as the SmartIT ticket console is, when you're dealing with approvals, it only allows you to query for changes that are awaiting approval. It cannot show approvals related to service requests or any of the applications not currently available in SmartIT, like releases, purchase orders, or service request definitions, as well as any custom applications the customer may have built themselves. It's true that approvals can be made from both SmartIT and MyIT, but only one at a time. In SmartIT, you need to open the change request in order to approve it. In MyIT, while users are presented with a list of all their approvals, they are still only able to approve one at a time. Several customers have asked for a way to perform bulk actions on approvals. Their traditional Remedy mid-tier interface does offer a console for managing approvals. Approval Central is capable of accessing any type of approval and also allows users to take action on multiple approval records at the same time. Many existing Remedy ITSM customers have become accustomed to the functionality in Approval Central and would like to be able to access it from SmartIT. SmartIT users can easily add an action that can directly open the Approval Central console. Under the More tab, simply select Configuration, Screen Configuration. Actions can be added to any single screen in SmartIT, or could be made part of the global menu. Since approvals span multiple ITSM processes, let's put it in the global menu. As you can see, I've already added several links to enable access to some of the mid-tier forms that do not have a SmartIT equivalent, like the Support Agent Chat Console, Asset Management, CMDB, Release Management. To add a new menu item, all you have to do is choose a platform you would like enabled, desktop or mobile, then you enter the URL. If required, you can easily embed fields from the ticket you're viewing as part of the URL. You then indicate if you'd like to open a new tab or not, and then you give it a label. That's it. Save the menu, and once you refresh SmartIT, you will now be able to access Approval Central from anywhere inside SmartIT. Customers no longer have to feel like they are using two completely separate products, but a single integrated service management solution. This is not meant to be a permanent solution. With every new release of SmartIT, the mid-tier is required less and less. But by easily creating links from SmartIT to the portions of the Remedy mid-tier that customers still need to access, we can help convince customers that the future is now and the time is right to move to SmartIT and start reaping the benefits of the most innovative digital service management interface available. Thank you and have a good day.